गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। तो आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अ डाटाबेस। सो दैट मीन्स व्हाट आर द थिंग्स वी रिक्वायर टू मेक अ डाटाबेस। फर्स्ट वन इज टेबल। इट हेल्प्स इन स्टोरिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन इन रोज एंड कॉलम्स, विच मीन्स वेन एवर वी रिक्वायर टू मेक अ डाटाबेस वी ऑलवेज नीड अ टेबल विच इज़ यूज टू स्टोर द इन्फॉर्मेशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ rows and columns. The second one is form. It is used for entering data in tables. Whenever we are making a table, we always can collect so many information of different people. But when we are making a form, we always need to collect information of a particular person or a individual. We cannot make information of different people in one table. Form means individual information of a person or a entity. Third one is query. It helps us to filter data on the basis of a condition, which means whenever we require to update or to get information of a particular data, we can do it with the help of a query. For example, if I want a data of a particular student from the database, query is used to filter the data on the basis of some condition. So what is a query? It helps us to filter data on the basis of a condition. The last one is report. It is used to display data in a printable format. For example, if I want all my database on a paper, so what will I do? I'll go to report and get it done from the report. So report is a hard copy of your database. Means whenever you want your database on a paper, that is a report. The report is the final sheet of a database. So what we have learned in this chapter? That database is an organized collection of a particular information. Creating a database electronic is better than doing so manually. DBMS stands for Database Management System. It is a software to make a database. And the last one is types of database are flat file and relational database. Flat file database does not have any relation with any other table, and in relational database we have relation with another table. Thank you and stay safe.